Oh, is that the fresh one, Micah?
Yep. Whenever you see it rocking around, that's just because my pilot skills aren't good enough and I'm too jerky going from this to forward, you know?
So what's the purpose of having that prop in the middle like that?
What do you mean?
Cross like versus in the front. Or pushing and pulling.
Say it again. What's the prop in the middle? Oh,
yeah.
Just center of gravity. In the outdoor realm, the motor should be on top and bottom, not just on bottom. And see how I'm getting that little bit of fold on the front side of it there? The gap that's not filled with helium, which is extremely obvious right now, because you can see the front bags are like 60% full. That would be compensated with another bladder basically giving a little bit of air pressure. 1 or 2 pounds, and that 1 or 2 pounds would take away that front bow that you get when I start going forward. And it would keep its shape more.
That controller got memory?
Maybe it does, I don't know. Cut the power. Nothing spinning. Lights aren't even moving. Oh, there they are, they're coming down a little bit again. That's what vertical lift and vertical takeoff should be. Get supplies in out of an area, you hook up to them, and then you go. Can't get control.
Pretty steady.
God, I'm mad I don't have a GoPro on this thing right now.
Where's your GoPro?